Trichomonas vaginalis causing disease name is called as trichomoniasis. It was first observed by Donnet in the year of 1837. It is a sexual transmitted disease. This one is anaerobic organism. This one presented only trophozoite stage, not in cystic stage. This one is trichomonas structure. It having 5 flagella. 4 flagella used for motility, 5th one purpose unknown. It will attach to that body. Then this one is oval shape. It is presented in the particular part. Example, vagina in female, prostate and seminal vesicle in male, urethra in both sex it is present. Transmission during sex and mother to child. Incubation period 10 days. Single host only need. It will transmitted female to male, again male to female during sex. Trophozoite stage during binary fission, it will produce the 2 daughter colonies. Life cycle simple and completed in single host only. Trophozoite only infective stage during sex, it will transmit. During binary fission, it will produce the 2 daughter colonies. It will survey acidic pH 3.8 to 4.2. Then symptoms, women, bowel smelling vagina, genital redness, itching at vagina, pain with urination. In men, irritation inside the penis particles, then burning sensation after urination and sex. Then laboratory diagnosis, first one is microscopy. Here bed mount preparation, acrylene orange staining, direct fluorescent antibody staining, then PAP smear used. Then culturing method, variety of solid and liquid media, tissue culture and egg culture, then cystine, peptone, liver, maltose and plastic envelope medium often used. Molecular diagnosis, DNA proof and PCR. Then treatment, only one choice, metronidazole 500 mg twice per day up to 7 days.